So with a little bit of help from Sid the Skeleton, I just want to reinforce how the backrest works in relation to the hip joint and the pivoting mechanism. So you can see that during extension, the backrest will go rearwards and the pelvis moves, and when it comes back up, the pelvis moves back to the starting position. On the other hand, if the pelvis isn't allowed to move during extension, you can see that the spine will extend and results in lordosis, lumbar lordosis.